Hey friends, welcome back to my channel Pavansai Kodanda after a long time. So let's get started. Hello uncle, how are you?
Hello Pavan, I am fine. How about you?
Uncle, you are looking so tired early in the morning. Looks like you doesn't have your sleep well.
No Pavan, I had enough sleep. But I look tired every day and feel groggy all the day. I don't know why.
Oh, that's the problem. I have a solution for you. Sleep is a condition of body and mind which typically recurs several hours every night, in which the nervous system is inactive, the eyes are closed, the postural muscles get relaxed, and the consciousness is practically suspended. According to a study, sleep is mainly divided into two stages. The first stage is NREM sleep and the second final stage is REM sleep. Based on the study, a common man takes averagely 14 minutes to get into sleep. Every sleep consists of layers and each layer is categorized into these two stages. The first three layers comes under the stage 1, which is NREM sleep. And the final layer comes under the final stage, which is REM sleep. Usually in presence of NREM sleep, there is presence of slow eye movements. This drowsy sleep stage can easily disrupted by causing awakenings and arousals. Muscle tone throughout the body relaxes and the brainwave actively begins to slow from that of wake. These layers get deeper and deeper and leads to the stage 2, which is REM sleep, in which generally dreams occur. Eye movements are rapid, moving from side to side, and brain waves are more active than the previous stages. Awakenings and arousals can cause more easily in REM sleep. Being wakened in between these stages can leave a person feel groggy and overly sleepy throughout the day, which leads to headaches. To overcome this, there is a website called sleeptight.me, which helps you to calculate the best time to go to bed and wake up for optimal sleep. The idea is that waking up in middle of sleep cycles leaves you feeling tired and groggy, but waking in between cycle keeps you refreshed and alert. The site works it all out for you, so you can easily awake in between these cycles. There is also an app for Android which is called Sleepy Time, which also does the same.
Thank you Pavan, I will try this website today. Hope it works for me.
You're welcome uncle. Hope you all liked this video, and for more such content please subscribe to the channel Pavansai Kodanda and hit the bell icon beside it. Thank you for today.